my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He restores my soul and guides me in paths of righteousness. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.